Do you believe heading into Saturday that Conor McGregor right now is still an elite fighter?
I do believe that. And it's not because he was on a bicycle flexing. All right. The social media presence of Conor has nothing to do with that. I only believe that because he fought at an elite level in round one against Poirier. And Poirier is one of the best lightweights in the world. That's the last time we saw Conor fought. His stand-up has always been at an elite level. The thing is, we've seen so few outings out of him over the past half decade, right? We've only seen him get his hand raised one time since 2016 in any competitive sport, right? That's insane. This guy is supposed to be one of the best fighters on the planet, but we've only seen him win a single MMA fight since 2016. So it makes sense why there's questions about it, but to me, it's just because of the small amount of output. For me, for Conor, I just hesitate on picking him to win this fight because I get big-time BJ Penn vibes in that it's like always the best camp of his life. He's always figured it out once again, and rarely ever when you see a fighter in this point do you see him actually perform the best of his career. Usually the days are long gone.
Yeah, I would agree with you that I still believe that he is an elite fighter. I would agree with you on that aspect. But I mean, look, I think that if he does not win on Saturday night, that his days potentially as a title challenger in the UFC lightweight division may be over. And, you know, I mean, look, he is 1-2 in his last three fights. Of course, those losses are against the greatest lightweight of all time in Khabib Nurmagomedov, and then, of course, Dustin Poirier in the other one.